Hey, chicken boy, don't forget your clothes.
Hey, Paul, was that Gideon?
Sure was. Well, at least the chicken form of him shapes the shifters. It's good to have a laugh on them. They're such freaks.
Gideon's ability to change is getting more amazing every year. I'd like to be there when you get him to change next time.
Sorry. How about that? Joan has a dark side.
Actually, Paul, I just want to be here next time to teach you a lesson. Thanks.
Thank you.
Is that it? Oh, that's
I don't know.
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you.
Hey, chicken boy, don't forget your clothes.
Hi, Paul. Was that Gideon?
Sure was. Well, at least the chicken form of them. Shapeshifters. It's good to have a laugh on them. They're such freaks.
Gideon's ability to change is getting more amazing every year. I'd like to be there the next time you get him to change like that.
How about that? Joan has a dark side.
Actually, Paul, I just want to be there next time to teach you boys a lesson. Over the summer, I learned that Gideon is a great friend. And if you ever mess with him again, there will be more of this.
Joan?
Gideon, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Gideon, it's important that you leave.
Why? What are you doing to this girl?
She is not what she appears to be.
No, you're doing exactly what Paul's done to me. Leave her alone.
Gideon, you really don't know what you're doing, what's going on here. There are forces at work.
Joan, please. I saw how you and Paul buddied up after school that day. I really thought you were my friend, but Grandpa was right. I found somebody who betrayed me.
Gideon, I am your friend and I always will be. Please don't trust this girl. She's not right. Thank you, Gideon. I'm Saphira.
Glad I could help, Saphira.
I don't know what got into Joan. I thought she was my friend.
Yeah, I thought she was my friend too. Anyway, can I walk you somewhere? Or...
No, thank you. That's okay. I live with my grandmother on the other side of the woods, next to the river. It's not far. I'll be fine.
Saphira, wait up. I'm actually looking for... The Mendez is supposed to be somewhere.
A special riverbank can elbow the... A special riverbank bank that can elbow the bather, endow the bather with what they seek.
Yeah, how did you know?
I know the way. We can go together.
Joe?
Gideon, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Gideon, it's important that you leave.
Why, what are you doing to this girl?
She's not what she appears to be.
No, you're doing exactly what Paul's done to me. Leave her alone.
Gideon, you really don't know what's going on here. There are forces at work.
Joan, please. I saw how you and Paul buddied up. I really thought you were my friend. Grandpa was right. I found the one who betrayed me.
Gideon, I am your friend and will always be. Please don't trust this girl. She is not right. Thank you, Gideon. I'm Saphira.
Glad I could help, Saphira.
I don't know what got into Joan. I thought she was my friend.
Yeah, I thought she was my friend too. Anyway, can I walk you somewhere?
No, thank you. That's okay. I live with my grandmother on the other side of the woods, next to the river. It's not far. I'll be fine.
Saphira, wait up. I'm looking for a river. The Mendez. They're supposed to be,
Yes, how do you... A special riverbank that can endow the bather with what they seek.
Yeah, how did you know?
I know the way. We can go together. Gideon, I am your friend and will always be. Please don't trust this girl. She is not right.
Thank you, Gideon. I'm Saphira.
Glad I could help, Saphira.
I don't know what got into Joan.
Yeah, I thought she was my friend too. Anyway, can I walk you somewhere?
No, thank you. That is okay. I live with my grandmother on the other side of the woods, next to the river. It's not that far. I'll be fine.
Sephiro, wait up. I'm looking for a river. The Mendix. This is supposed to be...
A special riverbank that can endow the favor with that they seek?
Yes, how do you know?
I know the way. We can go together.
Joan? What are you doing? Gideon, what are you doing here? What? No, sorry. Why? What are you doing to this girl? Gideon?
No, I skipped the line, didn't I? Alright, that's your start.
Yeah.
Okay, that was really bad. Okay. Okay.
It helps if you look down first to get into character.
Okay.
Joan?
Gideon, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Gideon, it's important that you leave.
Why? What are you doing to this girl?
She is not what she appears to be.
No, you're doing exactly what Paul's done to me. Leave her alone.
Gideon, you really don't know what's going on here. There are forces at work.
Joan! Please, I saw how you and Paul buddied up. I really thought you were my friend. Grandpa was right. I found the one who betrayed me.
Gideon, I am your friend and always will be. Please don't trust this girl. She is not right.
Glad I could... No.
Thank you, Gideon.
I'm Sephira.
Okay. Glad I could help, Sephira.
I don't know what got into Joan. I thought she was my friend.
Sephira, wait up. I'm looking for a river. The Mendax. They're supposed to be...
A special riverbank that can endow the bathers with what they seek.
Yes, how do you know?
I know the way. We can go together.
Thank you. That was really bad.
Joan?
Gideon, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Gideon, it's important that you leave.
Why? What are you doing to this girl?
She is not what she appears to be.
No, you're doing exactly what Paul's done to me. Leave her alone.
Gideon, you really don't know what's going on here. There are forces at work.
Joan, please. I saw how you and Paul buddied up. I really thought you were my friend. Grandpa was right. I found one who betrayed me.
Gideon, I am your friend and will always be. Please, don't trust this girl. She is not right. Oh, thank you, Gideon. I'm Sephira.
Glad I could help, Sephira.
I don't know what got into Joan. I thought she was my friend.
Yeah, I thought she was my friend too. Anyway, can I walk you somewhere?
No, thank you. That's okay. I live with my grandmother on the other side of the woods, next to the river. It's not that far. I'll be fine.
Sophia, wait up. I'm looking for a river. The Mendex. They're supposed to be,
The special riverbank that can endow the bather with what they seek.
Yeah. How'd you know?
I know the way. We can go together.
Hooray! Thank you.
Joan?
Gideon, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Gideon, it's important that you leave.
Why? What are you doing to this girl?
She's not what she appears to be.
No, you're doing exactly what Paul's done to me. Leave her alone.
Gideon, you really don't know what's going on here. There are forces at work.
Joan, please. I saw how you and Paul buddied up. I really thought you were my friend. Grandpa was right. I found the one who betrayed me.
Gideon, I am your friend and will always be. Please, don't trust this girl. She is not right. Thank you, Gideon. I'm Sephira.
Glad I could help, Sephira.
I don't know what's gotten into Joan. I thought she was my friend.
Yeah, I thought she was my friend too. Anyway, can I walk with you somewhere?
No, thank you. That's okay. I live with my grandmother on the other side of the woods, next to the river. It's not far. I'll be fine.
Saphira, wait up. I'm looking for a river. Mendax, there's supposed to be...
A special river. The bank that can endow the bather with what they seek.
Yes. How did you know?
I know the way. We can go together. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you for permission once again. You can go ahead.
On the date. Right. Okay, so you're going to be a playing Gideon's role, and Romeo will be playing other parts for you.
Okay.
So you can start when you're ready.
Okay. I'm ready. Yes.
Do you start or just?
No, please.
Okay. So, do I like narrate and stuff?
No, she just plays that side.
Okay. Joanne?
Gideon, what are you doing here?
Gideon.
I'm sorry, I messed up.
Gideon.
Joanne.
Gideon, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Gideon? Gideon, it's important that you leave.
Why? What are you doing to this little girl?
She is not what she appears to be.
No, you are doing exactly what Paul has done to me. Leave her alone.
Gideon, you really don't know what's going on. There are forces at work.
Joanne, please. I saw how you and Paul buddied up. I really thought you were my friend. Grandpa was right. I found the one who betrayed me.
Gideon, I am your friend and always will be. Please don't trust this girl. She's not right. Thank you, Gideon. I'm Saphira.
Glad I can help, Saphira.
I don't know what got into Jem. I thought she was my friend, Gideon.
Yeah, I thought she was my friend too. Anyway, can I walk with you somewhere?
No, thank you. That is okay. I live with my grandmother on the other side of the woods, next to the river. It's not that far. I'll be fine.
Saphira, wait up. I'm looking for a river. The Mendax, there is supposed to be.
A special riverbank that can endow the bather with that they seek.
Yes. How do you know?
I know the way. We can go together.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy.
Paul, you need something?
I just want to hang out, buddy.
That's what you said when you beat me up and deserted me on that field trip.
What field trip was that?
The one in the fort. Hey, Paul. Hey, Gideon. How are you boys doing?
Well, John, Gideon has eagerly agreed to play something for us.
Well, that's good. Oh, yeah. Well, that's fantastic. I always like playtime. What shall we play today? Hey, get your foot off of me. I don't do playtime.
Shut up, Gideon. Well, John, I was thinking a little...
Oh.
It just cuts off at a little.
Next page, I think. A little.
No, oh, that's an excellent idea. John says.
Oh, that's an excellent idea. That's great.
That's great! We make such awesome playmates for Gideon.
Definitely.
Hey, Gideon! Don't forget your clothes! Then he went.
Hey, Paul. Was that Gideon?
Sure was. Well, at least the chicken form of him. Shapeshifter. It's good to have a laugh on them. They're such freaks.
Gideon's ability to change is more amazing every year. I'd like to be around next time that you get him to change like that.
How about that? Joanne has a dark side.
Actually, John, I want to be around there. I want to be there to teach you boys a lesson. Over the summer, I learned Gideon is a great friend, and there will be more of that if it ever messed with him again.
That's it.
Great. Sorry. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm sorry for the confusion, that was.
But,
so if you guys want this, I can leave it in here.
Okay. What order?
Since we're doing the name change, we could just
change. No, it's fine. What order?
I'll do Joan first.
Joan.
Okay.
Is that...
Which scene would you guys like me to do?
There's the one, the...
Are you doing the meaning one?
That's no. What I was... That's the one you scratched. You gave
yeah.
me the
clues. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Or if you're doing the meaning.
Wonderful.
That's you don't actually have to pick your name.
Okay.
So okay. Can I put down these right here? Oh,
yeah.
Push into it.
Thanks. Yeah, I only need one. Yeah.
Okay, I guess we'll just start from Paul's line before that.
Ooh, you smell very good.
Hey, chicken boy, don't forget your clothes.
Hey, Paul, was that Gideon?
Sure was. Well, at least the chicken form of him. Shapeshifters. It's good to have a laugh on them. They're such freaks.
Gideon's ability to change is getting more amazing every year. I'd like to be around the next time you get him to change like that.
How about that? Joan has a dark side.
Actually, John, I want to be there to teach you boys a lesson. Over the summer, I learned that Gideon is a great friend, and there will be more of that if you ever mess with him again.
Okay.
Is that it?
And then, yes, that was it. And okay. Then for bullying, are you auditioning for Paul?
John.
Okay. And that starts on the second page. Are you there?
Yeah.
Two lines preceding this.
Okay. Oh, I don't have those.
Oh, it's the second page and the third page.
This is the one
you're
learning.
Okay. Oh, okay, so it's... Okay, because the John part, ours are just the, where it says, hey Paul, hey Gideon.
Yeah, that's the first page. And then the second, well, the third page, and then the fourth. That's the second page, and then the third page is the one starts with Paul, hey, chicken boy, don't forget your clothes.
Okay, so, but I'm just doing the second page because there's no John on the third page?
John is on the third page.
Oh, you guys are bullying, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, John is on? Okay.
So I'll give you the 200 before.
Okay.
Hey, great, that's great. We make such awesome play. Oh, no, that's the wrong spot. Sorry. Okay, which field trip was that? The one in the four.
Did you get the wrong one?
What do we got?
This is the third page, and then this is the. Oh, wait, I don't know if he. Oh, here we go. Here it is.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna say one.
Oh, should I?
Oh, I guess it's, yeah, I'll start.
Oh, sorry.
Whatever.
The one in the four.
Hey, Paul. Hey, Gideon. How you boys doing?
Gideon has eagerly agreed to some playtime.
That's fantastic. I always like playtime. What shall we play today?
Hey, get your foot off of me. I don't like playtime. Shut up, Gideon. Well, John, I was thinking a little...
Oh, that's an excellent idea.
That's great. We make such awesome playmates for Gideon.
Definitely.
Hey, chicken boy, don't forget your clothes. And this is Joan. Gideon, I am your friend and will always be. Please don't trust this girl. She is not right. Gideon, I am your friend and will always be. Please don't trust this girl. She is not right.
I don't know what
Oh, good, thank you.
Yeah.
I thought she was my friend too. Anyway, can I take you somewhere? It's on the next page.
The next one.
At the very top of the page, yeah. Or, no, next page.
No, the one that you have.
The one on the bottom.
The one on the bottom. This one?
Nope, not the one.
On the other
side. Page.
On the other side. It's on the other page.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The one that the drawing's on the back. That one.
Yeah, that one. Yes. That's the one. We're at the top. At the very top of the page. Yes. No, thank you, it says. Yes.
Yes.
Says no thank you.
Joey!
Gideon, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Gideon, it's important that you leave.
What are you doing with this girl?
She is not what she appears to be.
No, you're doing exactly what Paul's done to me. Leave her alone.
Gideon, you really don't know what's going on here. There are forces at work.
Joey, please. I saw how you and Paul buddied up on me. I thought you were my friend. Grandpa was right. I have found the one that betrayed me.
Gideon, I am your friend and will always be. Please don't trust this girl. She is not right. Thank you, Gideon. I'm Sapphira.
I'm glad I could help, Sapphira.
I don't know what got into Joan. I thought she was my friend.
Yeah, I thought she was my friend too. Anyway, can I walk you somewhere?
No, thank you. That's okay. I live with my grandmother on the other side of the woods, next to the river. It's not far. I'll be fine.
Sapphira, wait. I'm looking for a river.
Oh, sorry. It's your line again.
The Mandex. There's supposed to be...
A special riverbank that can endow the bather with what they seek.
Yes. How'd you know?
I know the way. We can go together. Gideon, I'm your friend and will always be. Please don't trust this girl. She is not right.
Thank you, Gideon. I'm Sapphira.
Glad I could help, Sapphira.
I don't know what got into Joan. I thought she was my friend.
Yeah, I thought she was my friend too. Anyway, can I walk you somewhere?
No, thank you. That's okay. I live with my grandma on the other side of the woods, next to the river. It's not that far. I'll be fine.
Sapphira, wait up. I'm looking for a river. The Mendix is supposed to be...
On the side...
A special river.
A special riverbank that can endow the bathers with every...
It's on the last page.
Okay. A special riverbank that can endow the bather with what they seek.
Yes, how did you know?
I know the way. We can go together.
Thank you.